Hi, this is Tirthankar from Code Future Knowledge Solutions. Well, this is a project of traffic light control mechanism. It is successfully fitted on Nuvoton's learning board. This board comes with their powerful ARM CortexM0 IC NUC140. Here, I have used 7 segments and RGB LEDs. The 7 segments will count 20 seconds, just like you have seen in traffic, to on the signal red, which is represented as the red LED. 5 seconds for yellow, here I have used blue for that. 15 seconds for signal green, here I have used green LED, and it works. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to corefuture.com for more such videos and tutorials.